So these are supposedly stain-proof pants from Old Navy, and today we're gonna test them out. Ready to do this?
I guess so.
Chelsea, what have we learned today?
Well, we learned that the red sauces are the ones that did not entirely pass the test, but things like coffee, wine, stuff that is more apt to spilling, did pass.
We had a lot of fun, right?
Yeah, sure.